heard the whispers and warnings that were keeping the wolves at bay. Then we heard the screams commanding the teams when we both had nothing to say. We dug deep and then lowered him at the next ford along our way. And at night we just keeping good company with a safe warm place to stay. I left that company far away.